Hi everyone, it's Laura from lauralennonfitness.com and I am back with another rebounding workout for you. Today it is rebounding and boxing. We're gonna do some boxing. So go get your rebounder and let's get started. Hi everybody, I hope you're doing well. Today I've got a great workout for you on the rebounder. You're going to love it. I have missed you guys so much. I hope everyone is healthy and staying safe. So we're going to start this rebounding workout by just doing a little closed chain bouncing. And if you've done my other rebounding workouts, closed chain bouncing is where we keep both feet on the rebounder. We're just warming up here, so don't worry. Just take it up and down. Let's take a deep inhale with our arms. We're gonna raise them up. Inhale. And exhale, beautiful. Another inhale, exhale. How have you been feeling? Here, let's just kind of take it. Arms, get some arm movement in there, side to side. Keep it going. Good, good. How have you guys been doing your rebounding? I've been getting a lot of comments lately about doing some new rebounding workouts, so I'm glad that you are enjoying them. All right, now we're gonna take it and we're gonna do some arm circles. We're gonna go forward. And if that's too much and if you're having trouble with your balance, just go really slow or keep your arms closer. All right, we always have to listen to our bodies, but we're just gonna start warming up here. Let's do a couple more. All right, and now we're going to reverse that. Take it backwards, opening up the chest for what is to come in our rebounding workout. Good, keep it going. We'll do a couple more here. Back and back. Let's do one more. Yep, you got it. I don't know why I decided to wear my hair down today. Okay, now we're gonna start. We're gonna get right into it today. And we're gonna do some cross body punching. Feet are still in that closed chain bounce. They're not moving. And it depends if you wanna bounce a little faster or take it a little slower. Remember, this is your workout, but right now, boom, boom. We're gonna cross body punching. Getting the energy going. You got it. Keep it going here. Nice. All right, now let's really start to bounce a little deeper, a little harder, but our feet are still on that mat. Maybe they're starting to come off a little bit. That's good. Now let's do some twisting. Let's stop, we're gonna twist and twist and twist, right? So we're twisting and bouncing at the same time. It helps if you just look forward because I do not want you coming off that rebounder. And at any time, if something doesn't feel good, stop, don't do it, okay? You can always just go back to this bouncing. Right now, we're just warming up that core a little bit. I have a great rebounding workout with the core also. Check that one out. I'll put all the links below to the rebounding workouts. All right, so now we are going to do open, close. We're gonna start moving now the feet. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Close, open, close, open. We're just gonna bounce back and forth, back and forth. So let's go. How does that feel? Good. I love, love the rebounder. This is the Bellicon rebounder. It's a 44-inch rebounder. Gives me enough room. Great, and it has bungees instead of springs. That's why it's so quiet. That's why you're not hearing the of the springs. It's like the creme de la creme of rebounders, but they have all sorts of different rebounders that you can use. This one actually also folds up The legs fold in. Some of them fold in half even for great storage. I keep this one in my living room. Company comes over. They're like, what is that, Laura? All right, here we go. How are you feeling? All right, now we're going to add in like a jumping jack. So let's take it up and down. Jumping jacks. Doing good. Keep it going. This is our beginner boxing workout. All right. A little more here. I can already feel it in my core. The rebounder works every muscle in your body at once, and it helps that lymph system. Your body's a natural detoxification system, detox. So we're getting a lot done here while we're on the rebounder. All right, let's slow it down. Take it to that nice bounce. And now we're gonna cross body punch, and we're gonna go a little bit faster than we did before. You ready? Here we go. Punch, punch, punch. You can bend your knees a little bit, maybe a little crouch down. I feel like I'm punching right out to the camera. Come on, guys. You got it. Keep it going. Punch, 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 punch. That's it. Don't stop. You can do it. Let's count down. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. All right, let's bring those feet back together. Slow down our bounce. Get our heart rate. Did you feel that? Got your heart rate up? This is beginning rebounding. We are not doing that crazy. Woo! I could jump all the way up to the ceiling, but not doing that. Okay. Now we're going to take it into a little twist. Let's get back into the waist. Here we go. Twist it. Beautiful. Oop. Note to self, put hair in ponytail when you rebound. Good. Keep it going. Maybe we can wave at each other here while we're working out, right? The beauty of these workouts is that you can do them at home. Because right now, we're all staying at home. Mm-hmm. So I'm glad we can be together today. Oh, my hair isn't getting in the microphone. All right, another countdown for 10. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Slow it down. Slow it down. Catch your breath. All right. Now we're going to take it into some speed boxing, right? All right. Here we go. So we're going to kind of come to one side, and we're going to pretend like we have that speed bag there. We're just going to keep our arms up, and we're going to keep on bouncing. Here we go. Let's go. Speed bag. Speed bag. Speed bag. See how fast it can go, right? I'm going a little bit higher on my rebounder now. Brrrm, brrrm. Come on. You got it. You got it. Let's go. We're going to take it to the other side in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, let's take it to this side. Boom. Speed bag, speed bag. Bouncing speed bag. Right? And if you need to, take it down a notch. Speed bag is too fast with the jumping. Put your hands on your hips. That's all. Just stay on that rebounder and just stay with us. All right, let's count it down. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great. All right, hands on the hips. Let's just open, close here. Open, close. Good. How you doing? Woohoo! Getting that heart rate up. Working the muscles. Easy on the joints. It doesn't get much better than that, right? And we're together. Okay. Now, we're going to come down. We're going to crouch it down, and we're going to do boom, boom, uppercuts. All right? All right, get ready. So it's a slight bend in the knees. That core is pulled in, and we're going to boom, boom for uppercuts. Here it goes. Bam, uppercut, uppercut. uppercut. And you want to keep your arms close to the body. We don't want them out here because that's going to throw you off balance. Right in front. Hands right in front of the face. Right? Boxers are always protecting their face. Let's do it. Keep it going. Boom, 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 boom. And let's count it down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm laughing. I hit my hand a couple times. Woohoo! All right, let's slow it down for a second. We're not gonna stop. Keep that closed chain bounce. All right, good. Now we're gonna take it into a little front kick, okay? It's a nice, slow front kick. Boom, boom, boom. Here we go. Kick it, kick it, kick it, kick it. You got it. And you know, if you are unsteady on a rebounder, you can always put it next to a wall and hold on with one arm. This rebounder actually has a pole and a T-bar that I could put in and hold on to. So that's a great accessory with this rebounder, right? Here we go. Oh, let's kick it up and count it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo-hoo! All right, let's take it back into our jumping jacks. Gotta love the jumping jacks, just because they remind me like when I was a kid, right? And if jumping jacks are hard, you can even go back and forth, right? Or you could just keep your legs together and jump up and down. All right, good. Good, good, good. How you doing out there? Awesome. All right, now we're gonna take it low. We're gonna do a little lower body here. So let's slow it down for a second. We're gonna really crouch down and we're gonna just bounce so my body is staying here, but my legs are moving. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Bounce, bounce, bounce. We can even punch, 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 because this is boxing. So let's do that punch. If you have weight, need a little bit more challenge, you could go grab some weights and punch with them. So many things you can do. All right, keep it going. Let's count it down. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Boom. All right, good. Woohoo! How about hands just straight up? Why don't we get our hands just straight up? Nice. Beautiful. Let's bring them down. Front. Up. That's it. Down. Front. You got it. Now left. Make a circle. See if you can do this. I would say more like a square, circle, whatever you want to call it. It's a little bit of coordination. So if you need to keep your feet on there and do it, that's fine. Now we're going to go the other way. Whew. Good. Good. One more here and circle. All right. Hands back on the hips. In and out. In and out. Let's just stay out now. And bounce, bounce, bounce. That's it. Bounce. Let's bring our arms up and down. Up and down, up and down. You got it. Keep it going. All right. A few more here. A few more here. We're getting toward the end, I promise. You feel this? I feel this in my calves too, which is really great. Mm-hmm. All right, legs back together. And we're gonna do one big twist again. Let's get that core in. Let's do a double twist, 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 twist. That's it, twist, twist, you got it. Twist, 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 twist. Boom, now in a single. Good, now to double. That's it. I can hear someone just came from the door. All right. All right, let's take it down to the middle. You got it. Now we're going to work on some high knees here. Ready? It's going to be like this. So here we go. Let's take it. High knees, everybody. As high as you can get them. I want to hear those hands slapping. That's it. Keep it going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very, very nice. All right, let's start taking it down. Feet are staying on the rebounder. And really just start, slow everything down. Bring your breathing down. Let's inhale and exhale. Good. It's hard to talk. Inhale and exhale and bounce at the same time. Good. One more here and really just slow it down till your body stops moving on the rebounder. And one more deep inhale and exhale. That was really, really nice. Now we're going to come, if you need to, step off your rebounder. I don't know if you can see me still. Yeah, you can. Let's just sit on the rebounder for a second. Whew, that was great. That was kind of a little impromptu rebounding boxing workout. I hope you liked it. Just wanted to bring that to you guys because I've been getting so many requests for rebounding. So I also want to hear, what other rebounding workouts would you like? I could do rebounding abs, rebounding yoga, you name it, suggest it. Leave me a comment below. If you haven't, please subscribe to my channel and visit me at lauralondonfitness.com. And I will see you guys on the next video. You did an awesome job. Bye-bye.